Pygmy seahorses are among the smallest vertebrates, with most species reaching less than an inch long. The majority of these fish inhabit an area in Southeast Asia known as the Coral Triangle. Most pygmy seahorses survive by camouflaging against the host where they live. The body color, shape, and skin ornamentation closely mimics that of their host. Body colors may vary among the same species. They usually inhabit Gorgonian corals, also known as sea fans, but may also be found on hydroids, bryozoans, seagrasses, and coralline algae. Their protective camouflage makes them nearly invisible. They are so small and well camouflaged that they remained unnoticed until 1969, when a pair of individuals were found attached to a sea fan collected by scientist George Bargibant. This first species was named for him. All other pygmy species have only been described in the last 25 years. Seahorses are predators. Their tails grip onto plants and coral to avoid being swept away. They suck and prey through their long snouts. Since they have no teeth, prey must be swallowed whole. They feed on tiny animals that drift with the ocean currents, called zooplankton. The currents sweep their food toward them, so they don't have to change locations. Each eye can move independently of one another, so seahorses can watch for predators with one eye and look for prey with the other. Just like regular seahorses, male pygmy seahorses give birth. Each male possesses a special brood pouch. A female will drop her eggs into a male's brood pouch, and the male will fertilize them. The brood pouch grows to accommodate the developing young. Eventually, the male releases the tiny miniature seahorses into the water. Unlike regular seahorses that have multiple gill openings, pygmy seahorses only have a single gill opening on the back of the head. Bargibant's pygmy seahorses are usually found on a specific genus of Gorgonian fans. Along with matching colors, they have pink, wart-like growths called tubercles that mimic the texture of the corals. Denise pygmy seahorses are less specialized and inhabit many different types of sea fans. Pontoh's pygmy seahorses are found on algae and various seagrasses. This species lacks tubercles and likes to move around to various places. Satomi's pygmy seahorse, found around Borneo and Indonesia, only reaches 9/16 of an inch. In 2017, a new species was discovered in South Africa, well camouflaged among algae and only the size of a grain of rice. It is now called the African pygmy seahorse. This species happened to be discovered 5,000 miles away from any other known pygmy seahorse species. They have spiky, pointed spines on their backs, whereas the other known species do not. It is likely that many more species will be discovered in years to come. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.